Score your first goal, that's when I'll start asking you questions on the broadcast.
Oh, man, you know what, Biz? You've been out of the league for so long, I don't even remember who you are anymore. All I know is you're just a commentator that used to be some AHL plug. Like, what are we talking about here?
Yeah, you see him take a quick look there, Jonesy, and that's what threw him off.
I know. And in that part of the ice, he looks to the left right there.
What?
And make it.
For what?
I'll get out of here.
Ovechkin and Wilson's coming after him. That was a little retaliation as Reaves played a big hit on him earlier in that shift. Expected a little bit of this when we mentioned that might be the matchup for the.
Watch him here with the reverse hit, knocks down Chara. A little bit later in the shift, he's going to come together along the boards with Clutterbuck. And then right after he hits Clutterbuck, Chara decides, you know what, we got to go. So Chara will come over, a little bump, a little stick tap.
It would- and now, it's time! Oh! It's the Kelly's he's better. It's St. Paul, Minnesota. It's the matchup between your Minnesota Wild and the Anaheim Ducks.
Really ready for some basketball?
I don't care. I'll play you one on one.
Watch Wilson come into the play, and that's a blindside hit by Ryan Reaves. The puck's not around Tom Wilson. Here it is. He lets it go.
Vegas,
and that's
here pretty consistently here. The two veterans are going at some pretty good.
This is Revo. Today we're going to scare a couple of the boys.
They should be covering your ass. Is that Bennington? Is that Bennington?
Oh, no. He knows better than that.
Here we go. Ryan Reaves, Liam O'Brien. Gloves are off. They're going to square up. Fans rise to their feet.
These are professional fighters here.
Who would make the move first? Big right hand from Reaves. Watts another one. Then to the back of the head of O'Brien.
Too many pucks into a square tonight, buddy.
No, Biz, come on now.
Who are you talking to right now?
Offense, proving that he can do more than just toss the gloves.